flames!
What is up, my Yeehee crew? I am Kirk Yeehee, and this is Mega Man Rock and Roll Season 2, Part 2. Yeah, I know, they've been quite a ways apart. This is the last time I played it. Obviously, let me say that again, since the first part. So, let's jump into this. And while we're skipping this cutscene, I will say, okay, who's starting off with? We're starting off with X. So I will say, first, you'll see just how crappy I am where I haven't played for a while, but I actually wanted to bring something up because it was asked, you know what, just beat me to death at this point, Jesus. It was asked in my Discord. Oh, right, this game's like this. Oh, so much getting used to stuff again. Shoot, this is so bad. Damn, oh, that stupid item draw. Well, I guess I'm taking this the normal way, not the faster way. Whatever. Makes no difference to me in the end. This one I did that intentionally because doing that is a little bit faster, provided you don't mess it up. But man, I am hurt in the worst ways right now. So let's do this one the faster way, since I didn't get to the first time around. And I will definitely take him on. But that right there is what I wanted to bring up. You saw me fast shooting, and Advanced Trap asked me, how do I fast shoot? It's simple. I vibrate my arm. And it's hard to explain, but not really at the same time. So the best way I can do it is, we'll go in here, switch over to the missiles. I'm not going to win off this life. I'm fully expecting a death. In fact, I'll probably go for it. But the way that I do that is, I get my arm up here, I'll show you like this. I tense up every muscle in my arm and just tense it to the point that my hand's shaking like that. Just literally, that's how I press buttons fast. I think that's probably how the majority of people do it. The other way is getting both your fingers on the button like this and just going back and forth with the controller really fast. So like so. You can press faster like that compared to vibrating your whole arm. But, you know, it's harder to maintain. Okay, so. Oh yeah, this is gonna be rough. Where I haven't played this for quite a while. This is going to be rough. Thank you. Let's actually go down through this way. I usually take a hit or two down through there. Mess up, in other words. I wish they'd give you something to fill that power up right there. Let's see if I can get that cleanly. Barely. Shoot. You know what? Let's just take you. You know what? That was my stupidity. I'll take that one. I could have jumped over it. So yeah, I'll own that one. Well, we'll see if we can do it like this with what we have for health. I doubt I'll be able to, but we'll see. Great. Definitely not going to now. Yeah, I'll accept that death because it's just going to be quicker in the end. Now, let's try this again. With help, Mega Man, keep your clothes on. And now, we'll get here, take our shot. Damn, I released that one a hair too soon. Take our shot. Oh, you got that one. Screw you guys. I don't need to change just yet, so I won't. You know what? Let's change. Just to even out the distribution of the power a little bit. And, oh my gosh, this takes so much. Well, that's two. That's fine. We don't need all of them taken out. Damn you. That's fine. The funny thing is, with roll, you actually don't need those things. So, you know, you can just take them out whenever. So there's that done. That's another scene, another stage down the drain. Like I said, it won't be clean. Hopefully, if I do a season 3, things will get a lot cleaner, so to speak. What I mean by cleaner is I'll be able to do them a hell of a lot quicker and easier. But yeah, to answer your question, long short, Advanced Trap, I just vibrate my arm to press a button fast. That's all there is to it. Okay. You can see I'm not doing quick menuing or anything now because I don't know these stages enough to do it. So the first part of this stage, I do remember I just do this. It's just go through here, hope that you don't fetch up on any of the little corners like you saw happen a moment ago. That's why they're there. They're there just to let you get up through there a little bit easier. And the bubble for me is heavily used in this place. Extremely heavily used. Because it is a godsend. And I take full advantage of this godsend. Oh my god, slow me down a little more, why don't you? Jeez. Now? I took that jump too high, is the problem right there. But once again, the bubble is a godsend. The boss will give me trouble if I can even make it to the boss. You know what, that's fine. There we go, made it past you this time, didn't I? You know what, I don't have time to mess with you, dude. You're a pain in the rear. Okay, so boom. Thank you. May I have another, you piece of crap? Take you out just... Yep. Oh, I don't remember too much of this stage at this point, I'm realizing. Thank you. Nope, that's a bubble! Bubble! God damn it, bubble! Ah, damn. You know what? No, that's not fine anymore! Shoot, I don't know why I thought I could do that. Yay, game over! You'll see that a lot. Because I'm not used to this, you'll see that death screen a lot. No, funny enough, since last time I played this, it's probably been close to a month. So, you know, forgive me for being a little rough, because it's going to happen. Oh yeah, I'm going to die here again. Fart nuggets. There actually is a quicker way through there, but for the life of me, I don't remember what it was I used to do to go through there a little quicker. But I do remember here, it's do-do-do-do! Am I gonna regret this? I will now. Every time. And I knew he was coming too, it's a bad thing. I wanted that one up because through here, I will desperately need them. Boom, 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 jump, bubble, 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 you can't hit me because I'm wearing a bubble. Horrible. And I know the weakness to this boss is this. My god, I'll die to him and end up having to use Mega Buster like I always do because I suck. Like, I can't hit a diagonal when I need to. That's the biggest issue I have with this boss. I don't have good enough control over the power. You know what? Fine. We'll just take a couple solid hits. He'll go over into that for me. No, he won't, apparently. Come on! Great, I got that one, but I can't do anything with it. Yay, I got a random hit. No. Like I said, this boss is a toughen for me. He gives me problems. I tried to get that one there. But it always comes down to me having to use the Mega Buster. I automatically or officially don't have enough to beat him with that power. So after I run out of the power, I'll be defaulting to the Mega Buster, which means this fight will become about 10 times longer. Good, I hit a diagonal. I think it's just the way you jump into it. But honestly, frig, man. That one went straight up. I don't really know for sure what the secret ingredient is to getting that to go diagonal. I tried to hit a diagonal there, but it seemingly didn't work that time. That time it went back! This power is just so, so inconsistent. Great. Okay, yep, we're Mega Bustering this, which means this fight is officially long because there's only one real spot I can use the Mega Buster to easily do this, which is when he comes down right here. I can get 1 to 2 hits if I do it right, and I got 1 this time. So, yeah, sit back, strap in, grab something to drink because this one's going to go on for a while. This one's gonna go on for a good long while. We got 2 this time. So, slowly but surely. And you know what? I'm gonna shut up and we're gonna play this in fast motion. Oh, there we go. Had to go through the stage two different times before I beat him. But I figured out a pattern to make him a little bit quicker when all you can do is pea shoot him. And you may notice I'm going to the back of my neck and stuff. I cut my hair. Even after a freaking shower, there's no getting all the hair off you for some reason. My back and neck is still itchy from it. Oh well. It is what it is, will be what it will be, and all that. I don't remember this stage at all. Oh, I forgot to use beat to get up through there a little faster. Okay. I sort of remember some of this. No! Not good enough, though, apparently. I was going to say, please let that be a game over. Let's do this area the right way this time. That still wasn't right. But you know what? It was better. Till there, anyway. Come on! Let's try this again. This stage I remember, though, when I would attempt to do some of the later parts. Cool. When I would try to do some of the later parts, I would die a lot on this trying to do it fast because one little mistake and it's a guaranteed death on you. So, yeah, you'll probably see that because I will still go for those speed strats, so to speak. I don't want to deal with you, so we'll go right up and over your face. Now, let's see if I can do... Not how I intended to do that, but you know what? I'm not going to complain because it worked. Because it freaking worked, man. I am not going to complain. Let's do the old back scratcher here, which I did. So bird becomes very important in this stage to get through these areas just a little bit faster. No, I didn't get to shoot time. You'll hear weep a lot. And I mean a lot. No! The first jump didn't jump for me right there, and that totally effed me over. I can just about guarantee you there's faster ways to do this compared to how I'm doing it. But this is just what I've picked up on my own. I haven't really gone... I watched one person's video. I always start to say I haven't watched any videos to see how to do it. But honest to frig, I don't remember anything from that video. Like, literally nothing. So it didn't really help me in the end. So yeah, everything is stuff I figured out on my own, basically. So normally I would use bubble here. But the bubble does not seem to be the paying off so well. Jesus. No! Boom! Great, I caught myself. But then I jumped because I didn't think I was going to land on that thing that made me miss it. Well, that was a lot cleaner through that last area this time, so there's that. Use this to get by here, and then I guess I just have to... I don't remember... Maybe missiles? But... Ooh. The downfall is using any of your powers like that kind of leaves you vulnerable. Otherwise... Great, I thought that was coming over a hair further than it did. It tricked me. It really tricked me. Okay, I'm going to get... No, I never... Well, I got hit in the end because I didn't think I was going to get hit. Oh, shoot! I forgot about this. I won't be able to do the secret trick on this boss the first time around here. I don't have the health for it, I don't think. I'll try. We'll see how this goes. I don't think I'm going to have the health for it, though, because I have to take a hit to do it. So we'll see how this goes. Maybe I will. I don't see the weapon I need. Here it is. So this is the easiest boss in the game. And remember how hard of a time we had with it. You just go in and drain your power on it. Did not know that one until the developers told me, or threw a hint. Three different weaknesses for this boss. The first one being the bugs, does minimal damage to the outside, but you don't want to use that. You want to use your pea shooter for the least amount of damage possible. The second is something that you fall back onto if you fail that, which you can very easily. But the second is the sand. You go down into it, blows you back up out, and it does pretty damn good damage. And the third, of course, you saw was that. The next boss, though, this whole stage in general I have a really hard time with. And I know the weakness of this boss, but it takes so many hits all the same. The weakness isn't much of a weakness type deal. In any case, I think we'll continue on for now. Yeah. And while this is loading up, I will ask you guys, do you know what this is? I won't reveal the answer just yet. Just curious to see if you guys know. It's something that most people would never have these days, or nowadays. So that's why I'm curious to see if anyone knows what it is. Give up? It's something that barbers use years and years and years. Thank you, Rush. I love when you do that. It's something that barbers use years and years and years. Okay, I guess I'm doing this the hard way. Well, I'm doing this the impossible way now because I hit one of those things. But it's a straight-edge razor. I decided a couple, 3 years back to get one because I've always wanted to try them. And they are extremely hard to shave with. I decided to shave tonight. It's the first that I've used it in a long freaking time. You know, I'm just going to damage boost through you, friend. I'm not wasting my time on you. I need to save Rush here. Ba-ba-bow. Ba-ba-bow. That's a little more how we want that to go. That's fine, we took a hit there. Doesn't matter too much in the end. Because, thank you for lighting up finally. Not sure why you came out to visit Rush, but thank you. I tried to get him killed off before I got over to him, so I wouldn't take quite so much damage. And I'm gonna be fighting stuff through here. I'm not gonna be going for speed strats because I'm legitimately really hurt a hell of a lot more than I should be. Come on, open. Thank you. So yeah, I'm gonna play it careful, so to speak. Oh, we're getting some massive slowdown. Really, really wish that wouldn't happen. At this rate, no idea what's causing it. Like I said, I've literally even went to the extreme of reinstalling Windows 10 to see if that was a problem. And then had nothing but this game and great, that was meant to be down left. I gotta try that again. Get off the bubble. So the reason I want on the bubble is so I can get over in here for this stuff. Because I desperately need it. I am struggling hardcore on this stage. Hardcore struggles are being had. So yeah, this is one I have like zero practice with. Or next to zero, because I've played all these stages about 5 times at least. Not too awful much more, though. I waited to see if he dropped me anything, but he wouldn't. You know what, I'm going to stop and fight these guys. Damn it. I really need some frickin' health, man. Okay, we're doing this. I was going to say the hard way, but it's not. Well, we're going to die because I don't remember how to do this fast now. We'll figure it out. I think it's, yeah, you take the, you blow out the upper path, take the, oh my god, I don't remember how to do this. There's a way that you can just zip through this without slowing down at all. Because I've done it enough that I could do it before. I don't remember them getting in my damn way for trying to jump up and hit that, though. Like, it's happening every time now, and it's frustrating me because... Come on. Cool. That means I gotta do the whole damn stage over again. Alright, so let's blow this one out. Wait for them to go by. Blow that out. Wait for that to go by. Blow that one out. Slide. Shoot that one out. Shoot again. And just go for it. It can be done a hell of a lot cleaner than that, though. I can tell you that. I'm in such a rough position right now. Well, I don't think so. That's all I'm going to say there is I don't freaking think so. I'm going to take this area a little careful because, once again, I kind of need the help and I'm hoping something will drop something. And I'll grab that one up just because. And I will very much die right here because I have next to no health at this point. Great. I can go faster in my shots if I want to. I don't know where they come through. Like I said, I haven't played... Oh my god, really? Way back here? I haven't played this stage near enough to know. Well, great, went through the door backwards, for one, but definitely not. I'm not going to use the weakness on the boss right now, because it takes every last bit of it in order to beat this boss. So I'm going to instead fight it slow, so I can try to learn and figure out its patterns. Such a long fight this ends up being. Okay, so he just goes corner to corner shooting like that. Gotcha. Okay, I'll start using the power from here on just so we can start trying to figure this mess out. Okay, so the powers are this charged up. That's why this boss gives me a rough time. I find it funny that the first time I ever fought him is when he was the absolute easiest. That was not ice. That's two. Ice is upper right. Okay. That's three. Unfortunately, he's kind of winning at the moment. I wish you could just use nothing but the missiles on him, but unfortunately you can't. Now I can't slide. Four. Now I don't know his weakness. Or his weakness. I know his weakness. I don't know what he's going to do. Ugh. Five. Okay. Great. That didn't connect on him. God damn it. No. Oh, see what I mean? Now I'm at the point. I don't think I have enough missiles to pull this off. I have a really hard time with this boss. And the reason is, it's not the missiles that are the problem. It's this. Because when you charge this, you can't slide. And it makes it harder to get away from them when you need to. That's what gives me the issues. I don't like that I had to use an E-Tank, but I want to make sure he dies this time. So, you know what? I'm going to take my chances and be great. Well, I have to Mega Buster this for the rest of it. I'm going to end up using two E-Tanks at this point. Shoot. Oh my god, I hate this boss so much. This boss here gives me such issues. There we go. Jeez, he's a rough boss for me. But it's funny, I can never beat him with his weakness. Not once have I ever beaten him with his damn weakness. It's always been with the Mega Buster. Like, that's crazy, right? Like, straight up insane. So, this is going to be probably a longer part because I'm 45 minutes just getting through those three stages. It's funny, those three stages took me longer to get through than the first eight. That's how much harder the Wily stages are. And why I'll never be able to speedrun this whole game. There's just too much has to go right in them. While the first eight stages have a little bit of forgiveness in them. And you can mess up and still not lose too much time. But in these Wily stages, there's a lot of one-hit kills, one-hit death traps, and so on and so forth. And that means this guy right here will never get through it perfectly. No way, no how. So you'll never see a full speedrun of this game. I might come back with a Season 3 where I've improved on this stuff a little bit, but who knows? Who knows? But in any case, guys, I think I am officially going to end things here. I better save before I forget. I hate that I'm down in E-Tank now. Oh, jeez. In any case, if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. You know how this goes. If you want to help me on my way to 2.5K subs, subscribe with that button down below. I think I said subscribe twice now. I'm so flabbergasted. It's like 10:30. I've got about 4 hours of sleep the past three damn nights in a row. I'm pretty damn tired. And still, when I go to bed, I'll lay there until like 4 in the damn morning because that's how it's been going lately. In any case, I'm just ranting at this point. Subscribe for the third time. Check out these videos off to the side here. And see you later, guys, gals. My new YouTube. I give up. Just see ya.